Okay, so I'm sitting here with the Waz in Tel Aviv, and we're discussing his first of many trips to Israel and to Tel Aviv. So tell me about your trip.
The first of many to come. I'm here way too short a time. I was so lucky to at least be awake enough to go on a lot of touring yesterday, into Jerusalem, into City of David, into and we got down and discussed a lot of the history and all of the, the sociology, everything that goes on here in Israel. Had a lot of great discussions yesterday. I enjoyed it so much. There's things I almost already want to learn Hebrew from what I've learned about the logic of the language.
I'm happy to be your personal tutor. But you got to come back, though. We got to have you back.
I like
here.
That. Yeah, I'd be welcome. I'd be glad to come back anytime.
Even
though it's so short, way too short.
What about tech and innovation? Have you seen some amazing things?
Tech and innovation? I have heard about amazing things from this country for, a long, long time in the technology area. I've bought great products that are just astounding and amazing that came from Israeli companies in the past. And I don't want to talk about specific ones. You know, obviously the pocket printer is right here with Zuta. But I have been involved with groups in Silicon Valley that directly relate to and coordinate with, because they have an ex-Israeli colonel in the Air Force or something, actually coordinates a lot of investments in Silicon Valley with companies here in Israel.
Excellent. Well, we're really, really honored to have had you here. And again, hope to have you back soon. And personally, obviously a huge fan. I'm really, really happy I got to meet you. And thanks a lot for your support.
Yeah, great to be here.